how do you do your work? Where is it that you go? What are the stories that you're hearing? How can I be part of it? That's the thing I think surprised me the most, is the people that say to me, how can I, what can I do? I have, you know, $100, I have a little bit of time. And so what we want to do with the Visitor Center is really to educate people a little bit about the foundation, the fact that we are a family foundation. We're rooted here in the Northwest. We're purposely across from the Seattle Center, which gets lots of visitors every year. So to give people an understanding of who we are, give them an understanding of the work that we do, but really to educate them about, you know, poverty in general, education in general, and inspire people to go out and do their own work. And I hope that when we take you through this, you'll get a chance to see that today, because this isn't all about the Gates Foundation. This really is about, it's been a learning journey for us, and we think as other people learn, they also will do things to give back. So with that, I think maybe we'll open it up and maybe start to do a tour. The first room that we're here in, we really call the Voices Gallery. And with a few people who've come for early previews to the Visitor Center have kind of said, oh, well, you start with people in the first room. Well, why is that? It's because every single thing we do is about empowering people. Empowering people, whether they live in Bangladesh, whether they live in South Africa, whether they go to school in Pittsburgh here in the United States. Our work is about people. So, for instance, this is Jorge Alvarez. He and his little daughter, beautiful little daughter, Scaria, are somebody that we've met in the journey along the way. They live in Nicaragua, and she was one of the first children to get the new rotavirus vaccine, which is a vaccine that over time we hope is going to save over 500,000 kids a year who die of rotavirus. It's a disease that just shouldn't exist. We'll talk about that a little bit in the next room. But he's just one of the grantees, one of the people that we've been touched by the work. So many of the people that you see up on the wall, there are about 200 different portraits, are people that we've been involved with over time. Some are our partners, some are our grantees, some are beneficiaries. And so this room is really to say, this really is, at the end of the day, it's about people. So with that, shall we head into the next room?